Okay, so I'm going to try out some lemon pepper wings in my De'Longhi air fryer. I just wanted to test it out. This has a heating element at the bottom as well as the top with the fan. This little thing spins around while it's cooking, so I won't need to turn or shake the wings. So I'll be turning on the bottom heating element and the top on the highest level. I have about a little over a pound and a half of wings. So here's how the wings look. I'm gonna go ahead and close it up. I'm cooking on the highest temp, which is level 4, and I also have the bottom heating element on. So I'm gonna come back in about 10 minutes so far. So I'm gonna open it up. Here's what they're looking like. You can hear the sizzle, and the little paddle is moving them around. All right, so I'm gonna check back in another 10
minutes. All right.
So 20 minutes is up. So let's take a look. All right, they're looking good and getting a nice color. So I'm just going to check the temperature just to be sure. And
okay,
they are done, but I am gonna let them go a couple more minutes just because I like my wings extra crispy.